In this video, we're going to look at how third-party content, also called external content, affects the performance of your site. Any file, whether it's an image, CSS file, or JavaScript file, that's hosted on a domain that is not yours or your CDN's, is considered third-party. Some common examples are social media widgets, such as YouTube videos, Google Fonts, Google Analytics, or ads from a network that you might have signed up with. GTmetrix, Pingdom, and PageSpeed will all show warnings for these kinds of files related to both text compression and cache policy. When you see this type of message, first click on it to see which files are listed. Then, check the domains they're coming from. If the domain is not yours, you won't be able to optimize these files because they live in a server that you have no control over. It's fine to have a few third-party content files. That won't have a big impact on performance, and you can ignore the warnings from GTmetrix. But too much external content, in particular too many ads and social widgets, can really hurt the performance of your site. Of course, if the external content is JavaScript, you can use our minified JavaScript feature, which will host third-party files on your server and remove some of the warnings. JavaScript can also be delayed with our delay JavaScript feature. This will prevent any warnings from PageSpeed Insights. However, once your user interacts with your page, the JavaScript files will load, and this might lead to a poor user experience. So the best solution really is to remove any unnecessary content. Once you add a third-party script on your site, it can then load many other files. Look at how many requests a Facebook widget can generate, and these cannot be optimized. Similarly, this Instagram widget loads unoptimized images on your site, which you cannot control. Ads are also often a huge problem. You're likely to see the recommendation to minimize third-party usage in PageSpeed Insights. That's because ad scripts often generate even more requests for other scripts and tracking pixels. You can enable the ad block option with a free GTmetrix account to see the impact of ads on your site. To demonstrate this, let's look at a real-world example of a very popular tech news site. Using Adblock, you can see the huge impact that ads are having, increasing the page size, number of requests, and load time. To find out how much external content your site has, run a Pingdom test and look at the content size by domain and requests by domain sections. The higher the percentage from your domain, the better. If that percentage is low, try to remove some of the external content. We hope this helps you further optimize your site, and thanks for watching.